Hello, good morning guys. Today you're going to learn about compass. Compass is a simple instrument that has a magnetic needle that can rotate freely in one plane and it points north or south when compass is in horizontal position. It is used for navigation and orientation. We don't know when precisely a compass was invented, but we know that it was invented in, yes, China, between the 2nd century BC and the 1st century AD, during Han Dynasty. Lodestones suspended in that way were first used in geomancy, a type of earth magic, as a method of finding gems and selecting of sites for houses by the rules of geomantic principles of feng shui. There is some evidence that in 4th century, Chinese found that if iron is held and rubbed with a lodestone, it can receive properties of magnet, and compasses were made from iron needles, but first sure proofs appear in the 11th century. How compasses spread across the world is a matter for debate. Written evidence tells that compass appeared in Europe in 1190 and in the Muslim world later, in 1232, which is weird, but there are no written proofs that would tell otherwise, at least not for now. Today, there are many versions of compass, which are used for navigation and orientation, but in different conditions. Have you ever used or seen a compass? Do you have one at home? What about if you share your experience in class? Let's learn more about the compass and its different uses in our book. I will see you soon. Bye-bye.